So let's say I have this book here, and what I'm looking for is a nice, simple portfolio style book with captions below that shows the camera metadata. I'm going to click on one of these spreads so you can see what it looks like up close. Each of these photos has photo text associated with it, but none of them have any details. It's just custom text that says photo text. I could change this text by clicking on it and then going up to the text panel and then selecting my preset from the list. But that's only going to change the photo text for that page. Instead, I'd like to change the photo text and also the type, and I'd like to add a preset to that type to stylize the text across the entire book. So to do that, I need to first select all of the text. I go up to Edit, Select All Text Cells. Now do keep in mind that this selects all of the text in your book. So right now I only have photo text applied, but if I also had page text applied and I had some stories or some descriptions of these photos, this selects that text as well. Now I wouldn't be able to add metadata to those page text areas, but it is going to change the text and the type style when I get to that point. Okay, I have all of that photo text selected. I'm going to go to the text panel and select my preset. Now if I double click to zoom into one of those photos, now I have the individual metadata settings for each of these pages. Now I'd like to change the type style. I'm going to make sure that I have all of those text cells selected again, and then go into the type panel. I'm going to choose the light gray captions that I created. And then I'm just going to double click on one of these to see it up close. If I scroll through, I can see that that text style has applied across all of those pages.